This video is about inscribed angles and intercepted arcs. Let us read this theorem. The measure of an inscribed angle is equal to 1/2 the measure of its intercepted arc. Let us take a look at this illustration. An inscribed angle is an angle whose vertex is on a circle and whose sides contain chords of a circle. In this illustration, the inscribed angle is angle ABC. Its vertex B is on the circle and its side BA contains chord BA and its side BC contains chord BC. An intercepted arc is an arc that is inside the inscribed angle and whose endpoints are on the angle. This is the intercepted arc, arc AC. It is the inside the inscribed angle, angle ABC. And its endpoints, point A and point C, are on the circle. Let us solve this problem. In the figure, the measure of arc ABC, this is the symbol for arc, is equal to 280. Find the measure of angle ABC, the measure of this inscribed angle. The measure of this arc AC can be determined by subtracting the measure of arc ABC from 360 degrees. Because a circle contains 360 degrees. So the measure of arc AC is equal to 360 minus the measure of arc ABC. This is equal to 360 minus 280. And therefore, the measure of arc AC is equal to 80. According to the theorem, the measure of an inscribed angle is the 1/2 the measure of its intercepted arc. So the measure of angle ABC is 1/2 the measure of arc AC, the intercepted arc. But the measure of the intercepted arc is already solved. It is equal to 80. So 1/2 of 80 is equal to 40. Therefore, the measure of angle ABC is equal to 40.